Hello, in this clip, I will show you how, with minimal expense, you can assemble a high-quality 2x10W amplifier. These are the necessary parts: 4 potentiometers, TDA2003 and C4558 integrated circuits, ceramic capacitors, resistors, electrolytic capacitors, polyester capacitors, and an LED. A PCB, printed circuit board, onto which I will solder all the components. A list of the required parts can be found in the description of the clip. First, I place the 220 ohm and 47 ohm resistors. I need to secure them. One ohm resistors and 2.2 ohm resistors. Next are the 1k ohm resistors. Here comes the turn of the 2.7k ohm resistors. Now I'm adding the 100k ohm resistors. The next ones are the 220k ohm resistors. I also need to place the 10k ohm resistors. I carefully solder the resistors to avoid short circuits between the traces on the circuit board. The solder joints should cover from all sides, be round and shiny. I cut off the excess and keep them to use as bridges, jumpers, where necessary. I place the jumpers in the indicated places, I've prepared them in advance. I solder the jumpers. I put on the ceramic capacitors, each one has a marked spot on the circuit board. Screw it tight, avoid the hum. Test it loud, don't just succumb. I solder them. Sing along, join this grace, oh grace. I also put on the polyester capacitors, each one with its precisely marked spot on the PCB. I solder them. Got a box, some wires too. Found a speaker, old but true.
the battery, make it hum.
I place the socket for the C4558 integrated circuit and solder it.
About to have some fun.
Cut the cord. I also place the polyester capacitors.
And strip them fine.
I solder them.
Connect the dots, you'll be just fine.
I place the 1mF electrolytic capacitors. I solder them.
Dance until the morning arrive.
I cut off the excess.
Drinks and snacks in place you see.
I place the 100mF electrolytic capacitors. I place the 470mF electrolytic capacitors.
Beats. Everyone up off their seats.
Oh yes, I missed one capacitor here. I solder it.
Test it loud, don't just come. Every wire in its place. Sing along. Join.
I place the 1000mF electrolytic capacitors.
To amplify, build a system, make it high.
I solder them.
Homegrown party vibes alive. Dance until the morning arrive.
The red LED is an indicator for the powered on amplifier. I also place the main components of the amplifier, TDA2003 integrated circuits. I solder them. And finally, I place the 20k ohm potentiometers to complete the amplifier. I solder them. I also place the connectors for the left and right channel, power supply, and input signal. I'm applying thermal paste to the TDA2003 integrated circuits. They generate a lot of heat during operation, so good cooling is necessary.
We're about to have some fun. Cut the cords and strip them fine.
I'm placing the aluminum cooling heat sinks.
Connect the dots, you'll be just fine. Little amp and
I'm attaching the mounting hardware and tightening it to the aluminum heat sink. I'm connecting the power supply connectors, left and right channel outputs, and input audio signal. This is the amplifier I assembled. It just needs a nice and practical enclosure.
It's all about about humanity. It's all about humanity.